In this question, we have a four-digit code number where no digit is zero. So that means the largest digit being 9, 2a is less than or equal to 9, and a is a digit, so a is less than or equal to 4. In the same way, 3b is a digit, so 3b is less than or equal to 9, so b is less than or equal to 3. We are told that the sum of the digits is a multiple of 9. So let's sum the digits up. 2a plus a is 3a, and b plus 3b is 4b. So now we have constraints on a and b, and 3a plus 4b is a multiple of 9, and so it's a multiple of 3. So that means that 3a plus 3b plus 1 more b is a multiple of 3. Each of these divides by 3, so b is also a multiple of 3, and we see that the only possible value for b is 3. So we know that 3a plus 12 is a multiple of 9. So it must be more than 9. So we consider 3a plus 12 equals 18, which gives me 3a is 6 and a is 2, which seems to be fine because that is a digit. But we've also got to check that there are no other answers. Where would you consider 3a plus 12 equal the next multiple of 9, which is 27? That gives me 3a equals 15, and so a is 5, which is too big. And where would you consider any larger multiple of 9, a would continue to be more than 4, and so we have the solution, a equals 2 and b equals 3. And my code is 4329. And that's the only code that satisfies all the conditions given in the question.